evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the International Award Ceremony. My name is Lily.
And my name is Chris, and we shall be your Masters of Ceremony this evening.
Well done to all 42 of you who have made it to qualifying. We're all here to celebrate your incredible achievements. Made even more impressive this year by the extra challenges and hurdles you've had to overcome to get here.
A couple of months ago, on Friday the 18th of September, 42 others set off on a journey to the beautiful Texel Island. We all arrived in the morning with our bags nearly as heavy as ourselves and then took a bus and boat to our end location. It was then upon ourselves to find the campsite with previous knowledge we had learned on Friday lunchtimes as well as in the practice expedition. During the walk, despite the challenges we came across, each person in my team individually contributed to bringing the team spirit up.
You can be very, very proud of yourself, because for at least a year, you have been working on achieving your goals. The past year, you have been volunteering, you developed your talent and your sport, and you have been a great help to society. And I cannot stress how important that is.
To engage in and to complete the Gold Award is a fantastic achievement too. And as you set your ambitions, having received the silver, I'd encourage you to keep aiming high and say, I'm going to go for gold. I'm going to do that qualification and I will hold that award in 18 or 24 months' time. So, thank you to you all. Well done to you all. And look after that medal and that certificate and show it to people, not just tonight and tomorrow, but next year and when you go to college and to your families in future. Many, many congratulations to you. Thank you.